Okay, this is the walk to the point from the road. Yep, we finally found a point, by the way. And of course, this is the existing concrete driveway merger point, culvert, and wall. The garage and parking is up at this point. Again, this is the first cut that we cut to see if we can get the house lines laid out on. Trying to get my hat. Yeah, so the garage is going to be here, and then behind me. And the driveway is going to be marked. There's a point there, but I think the driveway is going to come down from this point over here. Making our way to our second point. So this was my third pathway to get to the point. And then this was the original snake plant grove, which I think we could get, instead of doing that big retaining wall, we could do the bridge, and instead of doing the retaining wall, just do some columns and have the this area kind of opened up to the back. Where that the cart goes underneath the bridge. I think that the pathway would be right through here. I think the building would be in here, and you could have some windows from the caretaker's quarters, looking back onto the snake plant field and these trees. We'll see. So this is the second pathway I cut, where more of the house is located. And at this elevation, it's really flat. I haven't taken out the old flags yet until Carwood gets here. I'll remove them when he puts in the new one. Just wanted them as a reference point. So I think this is, you know, the level is relatively flat of the main house, lower level. So as you can see, it's pretty flat down here. So this was our second cut that we did coming through here, and that's where I saw that grassy area. So you can see a lot of catch and keep between that and the grassy area. So just to take you out to that point that we already cut on Friday of the main house. Which opens up onto a aloe plant field. So that goes towards the end there. I'm not gonna walk there. So coming back, oh jeez, some catch and keep. Sorry. Okay. They have to cut a path. Back onto the north side. We found grassy areas of catch and keep. Seems a lot of noise are coming from the neighboring construction site. Not sure if that's that water. As you see, you can see it's very flat here. Still flat. This is probably around the area of the pool area. So yeah, we'll probably try to get the platform over here. I think this is the house north side. But we'll mark that once Carl would get here. This is our pathway we cut to get to the point. It's a little rough getting through here. Yeah, it took us about 2 hours just to get to this point. So it's still relatively flat. I thought there would be a descent to the gazebo